Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Lincoln's away game against Dewey. I'm your host here, Seal Mancibo, and I'll be bringing you the updates around every inning. Let's play ball.
Thank you. Thank you. want me to tighten it?
Yeah,
she's
having a little issue.
I'll tighten it.
Probably
yeah, yeah. I'll tighten it. Just clip them and then I'll fix it.
Yeah, it's okay. It's out of it.
Clip, once you clip one? Home, it'll be easier to fix. Watch out, let me see. Better or too tight? Yeah. How about the other one? The other one's good? If it, up, it bothers you, I'll come out for 2 minutes. Okay.
Let's go! 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 Let's
What a lovely home run by Kiri. What a nice way to get all bases home. Well, all players on all bases home.
Thank you.
Hey, folks, if you were paying attention to the scoreboard, we had a little bit of a mix-up here. However, all the points are Lincoln's. Unfortunately, Dewey has had no opportunity to score a point or an out for Lincoln. Thank you for bearing with us. And we'll give you the updates as soon as we can. However, an area was counted safe.
Hold it there, hold it, hold it. Right there. Hold it. Got a slide, young lady.
We will get back to you with the updates at the end of this inning. Thank you.
Yeah.
try. Make sure you just slide all over and stop it. I like that. Oh, that looks good. That looks good. It's your player's fault anyway. Don't worry about it. You're doing an awesome job. You're doing a great job. Don't worry about it. Cover. Good. Canales, remember the underhand flip. There's a runner at third. Good job. Ready position. Get out of there. And now, Yanalis, if you drop the third strike, you just step on home plate, okay?
Let's go,
base loaded to fourth
place. Come on, man. Let's go, Nike.
Get it? Flip it, flip it, flip it.
Oh,
good
play! Yes, baby, yes!
That was nice.
That was nice.
That was nice. Yeah, good job. Way to cover.
Alrighty, folks, so while we are waiting for the bottom of the first inning to start, just want to give a quick shout out to number 11, Kiri, with the first and only home run for now in the game. Hopefully many more to come. Great hits by Isabella, number 23, and number 24, Allison. I just want to give a quick shout out to all of them, and we'll see. Sorry, folks. We'll see you guys at the top of the second.
One more pitcher. Don't work on me.
Whoever's on deck, pass that light pole, swing the bat.
what a great game. Not really game, but what a great first inning for Lincoln, batting-wise and fielding-wise. Getting a quick bottom of the first inning, with only allowing Dewey 1 point. And what a great batting. What a great batting offense by Dewey. Many of them managed to get on bases, however only one was able to return home. We'll see you guys more for the updates at the end of the second inning.
Let's go, girls, we gotta hustle.
Yes.
balls?
No.
No, that's what I thought. Come on over. You didn't walk. You have 2 and 2? 2 and 2.
Great home run by number 23, Isabella, almost making it out of the park.
Hey,
What another lovely home run by Ariel, who is number 18.
Grab a bat, start swinging. Kayla, into the on-deck circle, start swinging. Let's go, help her.
Blue. job, Christina.
Christina, if you make a home run, you and your manager.
All right, here we go.
Imagine if I broke the basketball!
lovely second inning. Whoa, too loud. Whoa, my gosh. All right, what a lovely second inning for the Lady Railsplitters. Home runs by Kiri, number 11, Ariel, number 18, and Isabella, number 23, and many more, hopefully, to come. Dewey, unfortunately, has not gotten another opportunity to add another tally to their score. Hopefully, maybe in the bottom of the third inning, they'll be able to. And, yeah, more updates to come at the end of the third inning.
You had 16 for two.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yep. Exactly.
I'm coming out.
Thank you.
girls. Line up behind the bed, on the line. Let's go. Behind the bed, let's go.
Alrighty, folks, that's the end of the game. Lincoln with the score of 32 and Dewey with the score of 1. Thanks for joining, guys. I hope you like this and can hopefully watch other games at Lincoln Media. Have a good day, guys.